Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Control on Xbox Series X. Did not mean to take that screenshot, fucking controller. So, we've got more mold removal to do. I thought I'd done that. I don't know. I don't even know when that fucking came up, to be honest. So, okay, mold removal. I guess we're doing this, so parapsychology ritual and central. So we're totally in the wrong area. The hell's this? Oh, I got a new fucking mission. Oh, we ain't gonna do that yet. And do this mold removal.
Good luck out there.
So parapsychology research. I was literally about to do the proper main quest rather than these ones I've just come across. Okay. How are we gonna get in there? Oh, I know how. Go this way. Go. No mold fuckers here, though. Weren't mold hosts, unfortunately. I mean, that's supposed to be. I don't know what to do, why they're not there. Maybe they don't appear yet, but that's fucking strange. Jukebox tokens. Let's ignore that for now. Why are they not appearing? I don't get it. Shit. secret area for these fuckers, is there? So it's really annoying they're not appearing here. Which doesn't make sense. Why are they not here? There's none. I'm gonna have to go to central research now. Not appearing anywhere. Here they are. So they're just hanging around. So this is actually going to take fucking ages. We're going to have to find out these hidden ass wipes. Fuck's sake. Parapsychology. Where are they? This makes no sense. Oh. Yeah, they're not the ones we need. They were, that bar would have went up. This is really annoying, you know. Stupid fetch quests. I know where these assholes are. Gotta be somewhere around here. So we need to find in this research area 3. Two. Maybe one more somewhere. So we'll try the top floor maybe. Somewhere. Oh, there we go. Shit. Dead meat. Fuck's sake. It's gonna take so much longer than I wanted. Oh, God damn it. Go and get that last one now. The last one for okay, research edition is done. I'm really dying now, I'm probably gonna die again. I'm gonna get health now. I'm in deep shit. That cunt didn't disappear and recharge all its health. So ritual division and parapsychology. Been to ritual division though, which is strange. Thank you. Oh, you fucking asswipe. Getting absolutely butchered here. I think we lose a lot of our points. Right, I'm Ritual Division, which means there should be three of these fucking hosts lurking around. Like the other areas, I'm not sure why it's so hard to see them, but might as well see if there's one lurking down here. Oh, there is. So that's one. Should have really seen if one was up here, but don't think so. Let's try Synchronicity Lab. I think I hear one. Hello. That's two. There should be some in the other last sleep lab or something. If it's you've got two, where's the last one? Where's the last one gonna be? There's one more ass. Oh shit. Oh fuck me. Fuck's sake. Killed myself, stupid fuck. That's three times dead in this little fucking mission alone. At least three times, idiot. There's one more of these freaks in that area we're in. I don't know how we get to central research. Been in the ritual office, we checked the shelter. I'll have to try, fuck it. I don't know where else this fuck can be. Is it hiding somewhere? if it's hiding here or what. Oh, it might be here. Oh, maybe not. There's not any of these maggots anywhere. Fucking annoying. There's one more in this area, Ritual Division.
Is Dr. Darling's penmanship intentionally this bad?
Maybe he's trying to test our abilities.
Where is this fucking thing? I can't find this asshole. Makes no fucking sense. One more of these fucking things. Where are they? Cannot find this last asshole. Yeah, I've been here. I can't find it for shit. I can't be asked to read that, but it must be something to do with those. Where is this place? Light clover fish. Thank you. that even mean? You can plant it. Fuck, do we have to do? The hell? Oh, we did it. Unlocked an outfit, that's funny. Anyway, back to what we were doing. And I find this missing fucking guest I can't seem to find. Oh, they're not in here. Oh, they're in here the whole time. So now we can go to parapsychology now. Fucking ages. Can't believe I forgot about that toilet. own their asses there. Weapon mods full. Parapsychology we have to find. I just realised we can upgrade. Energy. Launch. Melee. Shield. Seize. Do them tokens yet. I'm gonna upgrade. I must inform you of the very questionable documentation I'm seeing from Underhill's desk. She clearly has no concept of what mould is. She claims there are microorganisms responsible for construction of the mould. Ridiculous, a rapidly growing fungus, not dissimilar to kudzu. She's fabricating complexities to justify absurd budget demands. Speaking of which, I find it interesting that an old friend of yours gets her budget approved, no question asked. I wonder if the Operations Oversight Committee would be interested in that of that. Yours in estimation, Dr. Abraham Lewis. Oh, fuck him. Another altered object. No method of suppressing the item's thaumaturgical effect yet is known. To prevent infection, wear proper safety gloves when handling the item. Is a wooden mallet from a high strike carnival game. A long wooden handle extends from the head. The item infects an organic material with an unknown disease upon making physical contact. The effects of this disease are similar to leprosy but develop at a much faster rate. Within a few matter of days, tissue loss develops in the limbs close to the point of infection. Or the disease itself has not claimed any life secondary infections, resulting in numerous deaths. Sucks them all together. Thank you for giving me all the goodies. It's amazing finding all these areas that I didn't even know we could get in. This.
It's done. It's just one large scale HRA. choice, no choice. It's there now. Protecting the most important thing. From what's coming. I'll be there inside.
Not gone insane. Because we found a hidden room, we've got another skill point, which is good. Okay, so parapsychology. I think I know how to get there. Assholes we have to find. Myself. Die. For fuck's sake, I just blew myself up basically. Three people to kill now. 3 more of these molded fucks in this area. Find. Not sure where they're gonna be. Just have to look out for the mold. Somewhere then. Up here, maybe. Underhill.
I should let Underhill know.
Pretty sure this goes there. There we go. Shit, wrong place.
Ramsey to Ranger Captain, note 7.28.
This is the wrong place. I don't think there's a way. Can't remember if there's a way out this way. I think I've gone to the wrong place. Yeah, there's no way out. Why do we have to go then? Is it active threshold? Yeah, this is it. So we're gonna speak to Dr. Underhill. We just threw those two doors, this one and that one.
Note to self, request lock for laboratory.
I found the hosts. They won't be spreading any more mold.
Well done. I'll send burn teams to sanitize the locations. I'm beginning to wonder if these hosts are originating outside the threshold in independent patches of mold growth.
You don't sound very optimistic.
Optimism is for farmers. As my mother always said. I suppose you could now return to that hiss business you all seem so concerned about.
This woman has some incredible tunnel vision.
So that's mold removal complete. That was a bit of a long one there, but like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that. If not, go fuck yourself. I'll see you in my next video.